I have no time at all and no respect for Quebec nationalism. I understand people, even if I disagree with them, I can understand, for example, Irish republicanism. The British ruled Ireland terribly. They shouldn't have been in the first place for a long time. It's different now, but for many years it was dreadful. You think of colonial struggles. Quebec, white, Christian, in North America, you're a privileged people. I understand sometimes maybe you thought you weren't being treated as you should by the British, who did, of course, win those battles in Quebec. But you're the lucky ones. You are the lucky ones. So when you scream about your language is protected. If you were speaking French, I was down in Louisiana recently. It'll have been gone years ago. And now we have young Quebec nationalists throwing darts at pictures of the Queen. By the way, she speaks way better French than you do. Lorne Gunter joins us from Edmonton. They've got a right to do it, Lorne, but I wish you could throw the darts back at them.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I wish they'd grow up, but they certainly have a right to do this. I mean, every year on Victoria Day, Quebec nationalists have, sometimes it's a fairly small crowd, sometimes it's a larger crowd, 10,000 or so. Yesterday, it seems to be about 1,500. They march in Montreal to protest the monarchy and to demand that we get rid of the monarchy in Canada and become a republic. Well, as a small R Republican, I'm not against the sentiment, but they get very juvenile about things. And yesterday they started throwing pictures or darts at a picture of the Queen.
What are they trying to achieve by this? It's such a privileged sense of rebellion. There are kids who have everything. They're long weekend. They're enjoying a three-day holiday weekend. They're not oppressed. They're not suppressed. They're not suffering. It's pure self-indulgence.
Of course it is. And it goes back 200 years. I mean, this parade commemorates the 1837-1838 rebellion of the Patriot, the Parti Canadien, versus the Chateauteague, which was largely English merchant class and some French Canadian sympathizers who ran Quebec and the patriots who, along with the ones in Upper Canada, tried to overthrow the dynastic government of the time. So it's an interesting event, but you know this is pure freshman seminar stuff. You know, you have a few beers, you go out to a party and you throw pictures at the Queen. And I think actually what happens is when you do that, you simply remind people in the rest of the country what they have to be thankful for when it comes to Elizabeth, the Queen, and you entrench the support for the monarchy rather than changing minds.
Mm. Now, a subject far more serious in the United States, and every other day another revelation comes to us. This is a